Hi guys, my name is Walter. Today we're gonna look at the anti-royal giant Hawk Cycle deck. Besides Hawk, this deck consists of Cannon, Zap, Gaps, Spear Gaps, Mini Pekka, Pump, and Princess or something else. I think now, nearly at the end of the season, is the best time to use this deck. But I got some update leak information. In the new update, Supercell will probably nerf Hawk. They will decrease 10% HP and damage of Hawk Rider. And probably cost of Hawk Rider will increase from 4 to 5 elixir. In today's replays, I have level 5 Hawk, which is not so strong at almost 3k trophies. But anyways, let's look what I got. Okay guys, this was it for today's episode. In the next episode I'll open this giant chest. Thank you guys for watching, leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video.